Hey, it's me. You're that guy. And I'll have to figure out where my face is supposed to go, because I have no idea what the UI of this game looks like. It's a game that is quite loud. That's probably better. Alright. So yeah, if anyone remembers, this game came out, I think, last year. Time is an illusion. Yeah, I mean, I can see it just like on the mixer, and it's like crazy loud. Try it this way, because I can't hear it now. How's that? Other than potentially still quite loud. It's not hitting yellow anymore. So, this is Valheim. Valheim! It's... Oh, I have to make a character. I literally haven't booted this game, like, at all. God, look at them graphics. This is also on high, like, resolution stuff. So... I mean, when you have the option to be Jean-Baptiste Emmanuel Zorg, you gotta take it, right? Do you think that whole thing will fit? Special characters? What? Probably generating the world or something, and definitely not crashing. This is what I get for not booting the game before hopping in. I mean, I booted it, that's as far as I got, and I was like, cool, it boots. Oh, here we go. It's a title scroll, like we're some Star Wars. Hey, Audrey, how's it going? Welcome to Valheim. When the Allfather Odin united the worlds. Something, something, we're a dude. And then we have to go kill giant monsters. Yeah. In the name of Odin. Or build a village? I don't really know. Like, there's a quest line. I don't know if you're supposed to do that or if you're just supposed to use this as a building simulator. Because people will nine be all like, look at the things I built. And I'm like, okay. We'll see though. All right, this is just a dude in a bird costume, right? Like, not actually a bird. Look at that chin. I am wet. Thanks, game. Alright, we got our tab is inventory. I got two skills, clubs and blocking. Okay, friendly fire. No trophies. I've got a torch and oh, my tunic. I'll get that back on. No, I don't think we kill Big Bird. I think we kill things in the name of Big Bird. Big Bird is our lord and master. Ah, yes, Hugin. The megaliths. They're just big rocks. All right, kill the monsters, ascend to Valhalla. Shot over to that corner so you can see my hunger meter and I don't know, I assume this is my Odin force. I gotta go there. I need wood, and I need stone. I have improved my running skill. Can I take these trees? Cannot. Can I punch these trees? Okay, that's block. So how was the wedding you were at, Audrey? Yeah! I can punch trees to death. This is important. It was good. A lot of driving for a single weekend, but... Well, riding in a van. Get wrecked, boar. Yeah, it was not a warm place, upper New York, but mine was inside. Well, other than walking to and from the venue. Yeah, we rode up in a van. Seven of us? cannot damage rocks. Got it. I must find small rock. What's this? This bird! Bird has escaped me. So it's outdoor ceremony, October, upstate New York. That's one of my friends here in Columbus owns a conversion van. So, I can craft a hammer. I cannot craft a stone axe yet, because I need more stones. Do you think this hammer can hurt rocks? Let's craft it. Full conversion van, like, so two seats, two bucket seats, and then a bench in the back that turns into a bed, and like you can basically stand inside the thing. Which meant, funny enough, when we got there, we couldn't park in the hotel's parking lot. It's back here! Persistence hunting. Parking garage for the hotel had like a 7-foot clearance, and we absolutely did not fit in that. Punch this goblin to death. Yeah. Oh, that's my health. Got it. Quick. More berries. Look, have you ever tried to punch a bird? It's what Pokemon got right. Fighting is bad against flying types. Ooh, mushrooms. Hell yeah. Is that another boar? Yeah. Get him! I ain't scared of no pigs. So, as you do skills, you level up those skills. Black Forest. Ah! Oh. You're friendly. Akathir's over there. I'm just exploring. Sir. Getting me some rocks. Say about some like crafting bench? I'm gonna use this as my shelter. Home sweet home under rock. Wait, fences? Someone's already been here! Exploded. The defend does little to nothing, or I'm not timing it right. Not sure. Looks like they didn't take any skills away from me because I died for the first time. They're like, yeah, that's expected. Just keep going this way. Gotta get my stuff back. All those rocks! Jumping also takes stamina. Oh, what up? Dandelions. Corpse Run. I have the effect Corpse Run. I don't know what that means. This is solo. It can be multiplayer. So it's got an inbuilt, like, server functionality that you can play on servers with your friends. I don't know exactly how it works, but I do know that it's a thing. That's terrible. Oh, I got a dodge roll. Goblins. Ah, got me surrounded. They're still hunting me. At some point they've got a leash, right? Or are they gonna hunt me across the ends of the earth? They're still coming. Your goal is to kill the monsters so you can ascend to Valhalla. But, like, the monsters are bigger and stronger than you. So first you gotta build a house. Yeah, this dude seriously chased me across the world. To then just run as soon as I punched him. Coward.
Hmm. Stand still where I can punch you. Yeah, that's basically the whole story as of now. I don't think there is, like, a really in-depth story. Again, it's a survival crafting game, much like Minecraft, where you're like, do the thing. In that one, it's explore the world until you get to kill the dragon in the void dimension. Got him. Alright. Hopefully you leave me alone for a little bit. Right? Be cold. Got it. Ah! Basically the king of punching at the moment. But now I have an axe! Which would help me fell trees much faster. Can I take on these big trees yet? Yeah! Chop that wood. Sir, can't you tell I was chopping wood? How dare you get in my way? Oh God! I've caused a cataclysm! That's probably fine. Man, I'm gonna be through this axe real quick. There we go. Honestly, that would have been pretty great. It was just like, the whole forest collapsed while I was standing there. Just more logs. There's no end to log. We're getting a lot of wood. We just need to figure out how to build things. Because the one idiot bird told me to craft a workbench? Ah, here we are. I'm learning. I think I need a workbench to make a boat. I wonder if it'll... Okay. It's not really what I wanted. My question was whether it would snap onto these. As I work on building a rough and hideous shelter. This is one of the big things about games like this, is how well it functions for building things is a big part of it for me. Could eat another bite. Alright, are you happy now? You've got a roof, theoretically. See? A perfect little cabin. Haha! Now I can craft! Aho! Namely, because I always want a bow. Tower shield would be cool. Make a knife for killing people. Sure. Let's farm it up. Do I have to obey gravity? Yes. Important note. Gravity exists in this game. Which is worse. I get it, but come on. Just let me make a flying fortress. What's the worst that could happen? Still can't hurt rocks. Oh. Yeah, hey there, Highland Lion, how's it going? Build here anyway. mission. Kidding me? I can't. You have to have a workbench to build a wooden floor. This is stupid. Okay. But if I want to put the workbench on the wooden floor, although this right here reminds me, I'm supposed to check out the new what is it called? You know, the bug game where you're all shrunken. That one. This will be my entrance. God, I keep uncovering more ground! My hoe broke! Everything sucks. Be able to build a new one until I put a roof over this thing. Alright, I just gotta get through this first. Need more wood. Well, I know where that lives. Goblins. Oh, right. I was supposed to use my knife. Kniffy. Two for the price of one. Oh, hey there, Belfion, how's it going? Yeah, well, the game is on Xbox Game Pass, so I didn't have to pay anything for it, which is really the price I'm always looking for. Okay, just be where I want you, you stupid... And subscribed. Tier 1 sub back for 14 months. Well, yeah. I mean, there's an amount of, like, as I kind of said, is post-hype because, well, the hype for the game has kind of vanished. But... Back off, goblin, I'm building! Yeah, I'm not sure if there's Yeah, it's like nothing. If the servers are crossplay enabled, because as I said, this is the Xbox Game Pass version. Can I destroy these? Like, to get any of the resources back? Or is they just, like, useless now? Oh, these, like, old broken tools that I have. Okay, I'm just making it worse. I wish there was a way to just, like, lower the ground. First floor is gonna suck. Second floor is always where it's at. Yeah, of course I feel cold. It's night out. Can't see. Yeah, this is a game that I definitely... can see being much better with people. Because it feels like this early part of the game is quite slow. Yeah, I don't know. My thing just re-welcomed me back to the chat room. Oh, I can't break birches yet. Okay. Good to know. But yeah, the, like, I mostly play Minecraft with people. Because it's nice, you know, if one person really likes adventuring or crafting and you can share resources, it's nice. It's nice. Oh, is that how that works? Because it's like level and I'm like, is it trying to match it to the nearby area? Ah! Got hit by the log. It actually does a surprising amount of damage. Okay, so I just need to keep... doing stuff, and eventually I'll be able to hopefully do that. My thing broke again. So you're telling me these tools are just useless now? That's so much less interesting. Bed needs a roof. That's bullshit. Bro, the fire's right here. It's not that far. Now I can't even make a fire because I don't have enough stone. Ah! Well, I tried using this bed over here, and it was like, no. So that bed is not close enough to this fire. This bed doesn't have a roof. See, this is one of those things where, like, I think it would be better if I knew a lot of what this game was going to throw at me before being in here. Does this count? We good? Oh god, it did not like that. Bed is too exposed! Alright, game, I'ma fight you. Look, I'm just saying, I'm not a fan of things being structurally sound. I learned to play in Minecraft. I just want to build things that, exist. Defy the laws of physics. This like
I need more wood.
And I didn't even make another friggin' axe. Guess I'm gonna go punch some trees. Shut up. You know, I don't know why the torch is a significantly better for knocking down trees, but I'm not gonna ask too many questions. Okay. So I need rocks. wonder what I need to get that pickaxe.
Stamina meter.
Giant frogs? Weird lizard people. weird lizard people. You guys hostile? It seems like yes. I was defending my territory. Ooh, fish. Interesting. Swimming in this game is weird. Slain a deer. How do I... Aha! Thank you. trying to see if there's a way to quick move. Do things despawn? Can I just throw these all out here? It's control. Then what good are broken tools if I can't destroy them and they don't despawn?
Why are they here?
I'm just gonna leave them there, pretend they don't exist. You can repair them for free? How? Yeah, I have a bench. I didn't spend any time reading anything. That's so weird that it would work like that. Like, I don't hate it, but also... Yeah. It feels like it should use materials. 'Cause otherwise, what's the point in having durability? All right. Hit him with the old tree. But what do I need to get that pickaxe? 'Cause I really do need to like level out that last piece of ground. Otherwise my shelter is gonna be weird shaped the whole time. Oh. How difficult is this boss? If we had to guess. Ooh, make a bow. That probably won't be happening for a while. Yeah, apparently you can make styles of shields. Okay, note to self, I can be set on fire. I should totally have like a door on this side or something. Tactical Tinkerbell, if you weren't paying attention, this game was like one of the most streamed games for like a month. It was absolutely insane. Why on earth would I be? Well, here's the scoop on that. I never played WoW, so I have absolutely no fondness for it as a series. No, actually, I mean, I enjoy a good, RPG. I did play Guild Wars for a while, which part of that is I, don't care for things that have, monthly subscriptions. If I paid for your game, why do I have to keep paying for your game? Okay, now my bed isn't too exposed. But yeah, I, I'm not a fan of things that have, you know, recurring costs. To play a game that I already purchased. So, never played WoW, never really cared. And then it's funny that, like, you would think that WoW has any chance to return to former glory. Blizzard has well shown that they care about money and money and money and money. And that's it. It's not good game development. It's not the people that work for them. It's money. Blizzard cares about money. Hey, this tablet's glowing.
Ah, yes. Ulf.
Thanks, Ulf.
Not a boar, that's a rock! I've been misled. Ah! Damn deer. Why are they so fast? Ah! Boars! Get out of here, goblin. I'm here for violence. Violence and raspberries. Man, what is with these half-built, like, houses? Can I knock it down? Okay. I can get some wood out of it if I wanted to spend the time to knock it down, but oh, I think this is literally the boss. Hunt his kin. Alright, so I need deer meat? Okay, not deer meat. Oh, do I need a deer, like, trophy? That would make sense. well, the best way to kill these deer, because the deer are fast, is clearly going to be to get a bow. Which means I got to kill more pigs. Like you. Because pigs are slow and stupid. Pigs, pigs, pigs. I don't know what good dandelions are, but I'm going to keep picking them up. Pigs, pigs, pigs. Correct, dear. You only get that sneak attack. Oh, that guy's just gone. He gone. Bleeds. He also outruns me. Gray dwarfs are much tougher than whatever that other one is. Gray goblin? I forget. Gray Ling. I'm never gonna remember that. It's real cool that they used, you know, the same exact model for it.
Sneak attack! I can make a bow. I assume I'm gonna need arrows. Man, shooting a bow sucks. There was just like a house already.
rested gives us extra health and stamina regen. Not bad. Okay, bows do quite a bit of damage because they're miserable to use.
Got it.
Alright, so I need 2 deer trophies. It's nice that it tells me that.
Maybe someday I'll figure out how this bow actually fires. But I doubt it. You can't set... Okay, well then. That's a fun attack. Dodge, because dodge is set to mouse 2 plus space, it looks like it won't let me, because dodge isn't a control. Which means it's always going to be whatever block plus jump is. It's a shame. I would love to have a button to just, like, dodge. I am vengeance! Slices, we dices. So in most games that have like stamina type meters, I'm either gonna go the fastest weapon, so I can try to do, you know, a bunch of hits, or the absolute slowest weapon, so I can just do the most damage. You gotta pick a side. You can't be in the middle ground. Falling will almost assuredly kill me. Ugh.
Oh.
Ooh, blueberries. Something weird that glows. Thistles. Last time I checked, thistle didn't glow, but you know, it's magic death thistle. Since pretty sure we're dead. Like in the in-between. Between life and Valhalla. Hey, we got our deer trophy. No. Spooky, scary skeleton. So, I definitely lost out on some of my skills, especially bow. There, okay. Actual factual dungeon. Neat. time it is. Thank you.
All right, time to go get killed by the boss, and then that's probably the end of the stream for tonight. Well rested. Got our stuff. We got extra pants. Interesting to me how the game is so far based on, like, it seems how important food is. Like, not just for the regen, but for massively increasing your max health and stamina. It's wild. gotta say, being well rested and being on this 3-meat diet, feel good. Best weapon. But yeah, just being able to take a few hits and then, you know, duck around and heal. This is pretty good. Cool. It's also just like flat bonuses. Running and jumping is just better now. I'm not sure where that arrow's pointing. My house is over here. So I'm guessing to get more antlers, if there's something else I want to make, I'm gonna have to fight him again. I assume I can resummon him? If I kill more deer? We're here. It's home. Killed the first boss. We have a poorly built house. Not bad for a first night.
Well, first, you know, night of playing.
Not first night in game. This is like night 7 or something. So that's going to be it for me tonight. Jake will hopefully be on tomorrow. Kind of depends if his internet starts working again. New episode of the podcast on Sunday. Look forward to that. Minecraft Monday returns on Monday. Surprise, it's in the name. And we're looking to close out the mod pack, I believe. So Minecraft in space, probably coming to an end. Then we're going to do some talking about what the next mod pack we want to do is. Probably do a server wipe, get that going. In the meantime, thanks everyone for hanging out. Hope you had a good time.